Navigation Trust. Part of the exercise will be that the dog is going to try and rescue this buggy here from out in the water. An exercise for the Newfoundland dog. Newfoundland rescue dog. Up there, bursting back in the water. Dog still looking on. Dog is going to be deployed to rescue the buggy. Out in the water there. Two dogs again now. Also on display in one of the stands. Swimming out there. The dogs will go out. Rescue her. I'm going to pull back the buggy there. She's swimming out there for the buggy. Dogs rearing to go out and waiting here on the boat. Signal any moment will be given to. Buggy's being turned there. Signal will be given any moment to let the dogs in, go and help the rescue. There's a good signal there. There they go. With another hand up there, swimming as well. There we go. Two dogs down there. Also pulling the ropes there from the in the Mars. We are pulling back that buggy with the assistance of the two rescuers there as well. Final rescue. Final rescue of the day here. See how hard these dogs work. they appear to enjoy every moment of it. Mission accomplished.
Thank you, everybody.
Both get on the boat there, and the buggy's back safe. Very close to dry land here, but the crew are all safe. I need to go out again there. Wants to do another job, I should. Eager for work. Picked up with markers, yellow markers. Great display here at the Shrewsbury weekend here. Shrewsbury big weekend here. And we have a lot of charities being benefited from the events held here. Charity events and stalls here, etc. There goes another one. Let me get the exercise today. Also, they are available to be seen in one of the marquees. Check to those yellow markers again. And back to the boat. Good practice to go back to the boat as well. Usually they go back to a bank to dry land, but these banks are not suitable due to the depth and the silt in there, so grand job anyway. Back to the display tent.